Inside these dark thoughts I live with, now witness. Sorry ass, tosses, turns, rolls, breathe fast.
It's a night in the life of an insomniac.
And as this lonely ass attempts to hold tears back.
It's a night in the life of an insomniac.
You a mountain weather climate? I'll leave you forever rest 6 below. I get the wind like a hurricane. Came in the window, took you and left your girl a widow. You say you got tools, I do too. The shit coming out my hands, send you more rounds. This Smash Bros Mewtwo. I hit you so hard, it'll knock out your tooth. Blood left blue, dislocating dude's jaw with a south paw. You probably work in a cubicle, like a J-Box stint. Like a casket for your funeral. You showed up to your own. How unusual. I leave Jay tripping. That's primo. You shouldn't have lipped in. I'll leave your face with a worse scar than Al Pacino's. I hit Jay walking across the street. Just like I was smoking Jay. Listening to a Walkman saying fuck the police. Now you left with no immunity to disease. And I'm gonna puncture your throat like the punishment. So you could barely breathe, left easily deceased.
You look like you spent hours in the bathroom taking mirror selfies and forget to shower after the gym. I'm having a hard time figuring out who could be your baby mama. It has to be your cousin, because I know for a fact you ain't never had a girlfriend. See, I go ham because that's all I know. You go ham because you love to be inbred. How many cousins have you taken into that shed you record your videos in, Pex? I went on dude's IG and it only took me 4 seconds to realize there's no weight, it was less. That he loves to take pictures of all his muscles but named himself after the only one he doesn't have. And that's pecs, bird chest, bullet to this bird's nest will make his son fly. But this isn't a bird test, what you expect? Put some respect on my name, an eagle will do more than just peck. In other words, the rounds will do more than just whop your junior. I took a look at this dude and realized there was something peculiar. See, he named his son Harley. Would he grow up to be a Davidson? Well, that depends. If his father keeps acting like a mother, more than likely he'll just end up growing up as Harley Quinn.
Another sleepless night, I feel my mind squeezing tight to my deepest frights as I scream inside. Sometimes scream out loud into a pillow to keep noise real low.